I am in my second year at nursing school at Duquesne University, and I want to work with children, more so pediatrics. I was born with right optic nerve hypoplasia, and I had eye surgery. The nurses that took care of me were super nice, and it was something that I always thought about and how I would like to impact people's life like that.